Okay, so the dumbbell chest press, you're going to pick an appropriate weight, pick the weight up, sit down with the weight on top of the knees. When you're ready, you're going to kick the weight up towards your shoulders and lie back. Starting with the weight at your chest, we're going to press the weight above and back down to your chest. Try and get a full range of motion, straight up and straight down to the chest. When you're finished, you can rotate the dumbbells, bring up your legs, and bring it down to your full seated position. That's your dumbbell chest.